The curious case of Dodo and the Tambalacoque tree. You must have heard about the extinction of the famous prehistoric dodo bird. But did you know that a plant was said to be dependent upon dodo to disperse its seeds? Is that plant still surviving today? Let's talk about it. Mauritius is an island in the western Indian Ocean. The dodo bird, scientifically called Raphus castellatus, was endemic to this island. Dodo, a large flightless bird, is believed to have been wiped out by Dutch sailors killing them for food, as they were easy to catch. It is hypothesized that the last dodo was killed around 1680. It is a sad ending for the dodo, but it gets worse. The seeds of the Tambalacoque tree, another inhabitant of Mauritius, seems to need to pass through the gut of the dodo before they could germinate. It is thought that the gastrolith inside the gizzard of the dodo abrades the hard seed coat to facilitate germination upon its excretion. For several years, many scientists believe that the extinction of the dodo has almost certainly meant the extinction of a few surviving Tambalacoque trees, which are now 3 centuries old. These trees must have developed from seeds that passed through the guts of the last dodos on Mauritius. This is why this tree is also famously known as the dodo tree. But recently, few newly growing plants of Tambalacoque have now been found, and research has highlighted some surviving tortoises as the likely successor of the dodos in dispersing this unique tree's seeds. The Mauritian giant tortoise from the genus Cylindraspis coexisted with the dodos in the Mauritian island until the early 19th century. The generalist frugivores that also include other plant material in their diets are considered to be abundant, as they are often the largest native terrestrial vertebrates. Later, scientists conclude that both species, not only the bird, might be the dispersal agents for the Tambalacoque trees. The role is now maintained by the 7 species of tortoise currently inhabiting Mauritius, which is believed to be the variants of the extinct Cylindraspis tortoise. Ever since scientists started to understand the important roles of seed dispersal for the continuity of the plant species, they have tried to introduce alternative agents for the dispersal of endangered plants. For example, the introduction of Aldabra giant tortoise that has been observed to have potential as seed dispersal agent of the baobab tree. Another great example is what happened in Hawaii when the large African spurred tortoise was introduced to substitute extinct giant flightless ducks and geese. Some other plants are also dependent on animals for their seed dispersal. Do you know any of them? Let us know in the comments below.